First thing I'm going to do is go in with my E70. It's a medium angled brush, and I'm going to create my crease using this cool brown that I actually have in a dollar store makeup palette. Make sure that the top is blended nicely with my brow bone color. Going to continue by blending inward. Now I'm going to go in a little bit lower and do the exact same thing with this vibrant grape type color. Making sure to go downward as I get in the inner third of my eye and continue to blend in. Now I'm going to go in with my Sigma E.